complex plane. A plane where the horizontal axis is labeled with the word real, or RE for short, and the vertical axis is labeled with the word imaginary, or IM for short, and we plot all real numbers on the real axis, with zero being right there, positive numbers over here, negative numbers over here. We plot all purely imaginary numbers along this vertical imaginary axis. I'm calling it an imaginary axis, but it is there. I drew it. You can see it. Okay? It's just as real as the real axis. I, for example, will be up here. Negative I will be down here. If we start with I and raise it to higher and higher powers, we effectively go around the diagram like this. I squared is negative 1. That would be right here. I to the third is negative I. I to the fourth is back to positive 1.